love nostalgic content right now, don't we? Why do you think it is? What's driving that fascination and obsession?
Well, Sylvia, I think times are bleak and a lot of people, myself included, sometimes just want some sort of escape from our tedious, hopeless, pointless lives. And so we retreat to the familiarity and the comfort of our childhood.
Of the past.